actually going to go into a microdiscectomy starting today. I still get that pain, but like I said, I hit a complete plateau, and fitness is just such a big part of my life. And trust me, I tried everything from spine decompression, chiropractic work, everything you can possibly think of. Robin again, so one day post microdiscectomy, just kind of wanted to give you guys an update of how I'm doing. So I'm actually doing fairly well. Yo, what is going on, everybody? So I'm gonna give you an update. It's actually 1 month post surgery today. What is going on, everybody? So today is 6 weeks post surgery. Well, it was. What is going on, everybody? It is me, Robin, and actually we are finally 3 months post surgery as of like 2 days ago. And the reason everybody, we are 6 months post-surgery, and that's just crazy to me, you know, my surgery. What is going on, everyone? It's Robin, and we're actually at 8 months post-surgery. Guys, this is Robin. It has been a while since I uploaded a video, but we are now 1 year post surgery around it. Actually, it's on the 23rd of May to be exact. Shooting stars that break my heart, calling you now, but you're not picking up. Shadows so cold. What is going on, everybody? We are out here on Charlotte and we are 14 months post-surgery, and I just kind of want to share with you guys what's been going on. I'm actually feeling really good this week, like super good. Some discomfort, and that's just because I had to fly here, and that's like a 3.5 hour flight. But outside of that, guys, it's been pretty good. My lifting's going up, and it's this whole transformation. I think it's not like a surgery is gonna, you know, fix your thing, fix your problems, but it is going to help you out if it's really that severe. Because something that, you know, chiropractors or just different doctors have told me, imagine the foundation of your building getting taken out. Well, it's part of it, but imagine that foundation like pinching on your nerve that whole time and it's just not healing. Of course it's gonna benefit you to get that surgery. But I just want to share this, guys. I am 14 months post-surgery. I hope you guys enjoyed the little series of videos I've had for the different workouts from like month 1 all the way to month 14. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you, guys.